having issues opening the Valorant installer? We have you covered. Here are 5 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with all your future tech issues. Now let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is update Windows. Click on Windows Start menu and select Settings. Click on Windows Update. Then click on Check for Updates. If there is any update available, download and install them. After installing, restart your PC. Method 2. The next thing you can do is run Valorant Installer as an administrator. Right-click on the Valorant Installer desktop shortcut and choose Run as Administrator. If it still doesn't open, go to the next method. Method 3. Another thing you can do is disable Windows Defender Firewall and your antivirus. Type Windows Defender Firewall in the search menu and select the top option. Click on Turn Windows Defender Firewall On or Off option. Click on the Turn off Windows Defender Firewall buttons for both private and public. If you are using any other antivirus program, then disable it too. Here is how you can disable Avast. From the system tray, right-click on the Avast icon. After Avast menu opens, click on Avast Shields control. Choose the time duration for how long you want to disable Avast Shields. This will disable Avast for that specified period. Make sure to turn on your firewall or antivirus protection later, as your system is vulnerable to threats without them. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 4. Next, you can try closing the unnecessary apps running in the background. Right-click on the Windows Start button and select Task Manager. Go to the Processes tab and right-click on the unnecessary tasks running in the background. Click on End Task. Close apps like Google Chrome, Discord, RiverTuner, MSI Afterburner, or other similar apps. Method 5. If none of the earlier methods work, try re-downloading the installer. First, delete the problematic installer file. Now download Valorant Installer from their official website. After re-downloading the installer, run it. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.